Okay, so once I have the zip tie snug onto the rubber sleeve of the canister, just gonna get some pliers and I'm gonna give it a slight tug just to make sure that zip tie is gonna hold in place.